Leonardo Design Studio is a fantastic program that comes with the Romeo and Juliet vinyl cutters from Siser. But did you know that there are some tools in there that are super helpful for sublimation? To tell us more about it, I brought along my friend Patrick Ali from Siser North America.
Alrighty, and thank you so much once again, Jared, for that. Now you're telling yourself I'm a sublimation person, so I need a software that's gonna make making sublimation designs, whether I'm utilizing a mug, a t-shirt, a hat, or whatever substrate or garment you're utilizing, let's find a fast and efficient way for you to do it. Well, stop where you're at, head over and make sure that you download Leonardo Design Studio, because we have a great opportunity for you if you are in the sublimation world, where you can print full flood sublimation designs utilizing our background image tool within Leonardo Design Studio. Simply go to whatever file that you're looking to pull up within Leonardo Design Studio. Instead of selecting print and cut, we'll select background image only. Select the printer that you want to send your design to, click print, and just like that, you're ready to sublimate on whatever your garment is. So if you're a sublimation person, if you're a heat transfer vinyl person, or you do any type of designing within software, Leonardo Design Studio has you covered. And if you're a sublimation person, again, that background image option is great for all of our sublimation makers. Now, if you're looking for blanks, you're looking for materials, and you're wanting to start sublimation on your own, make sure that you head over to heatpressnation.com, where you can find all of your blanks and you can find all of your materials for sublimation, as well as a really awesome crew to help you stay up to date on all things Siser. So with that said, happy creating, and I'm excited to see what you come up with. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.